Alright guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel PCM Gaming Tech, and we are I think on the last video for this series, so this will be part 11 I guess, I don't even remember. So this will be part 11 of this video and this will be the last part of this whole series. So I hope you guys enjoyed so far, and let's hope we will move forward with this, bringing up more videos, more exciting games, and continue the same way. So yeah, just subscribe to the channel, keep up the support, and let's dive right back in.
Get a fire crew in here, now! Shake it off, Nomad. This whole ship's going to hell in a handbasket. Those things are breaching our hull from every direction. Get out there and fight, soldier! We cannot lose this ship!
Okay.
The door's jammed, Lieutenant. Don't just stand there, force it open. Good! Now get out on the flight deck.
That was some handy. That I can pick up.
Thank you. really...
Yeah, this gun is actually really effective.
We got a breach in the reactor core. Some of our engineers are trapped on the lower decks. Take a deck elevator down to the hangar bay.
Oh, there it is again. The game is doing it again. They just slide down.
There's a breach in the hull. I'm heading down to the reactor room.
I'm gonna make a break for the flight deck. These bastards are everywhere. Give us a shout when you do so.
Roger, Psycho.
Nomad, I've been working on the remote transceiver. I think we can manipulate the recharge mechanism via your nano suit. If you get in trouble, let me know.
I'm always in trouble.
I'm always in trouble. Okay, which way to go? Yeah, there.
To do.
First, you need to disable the circuit breakers in the exchange room. That allows you to restart the reactor safely. Don't worry, I'll guide you through it.
Oh, I guess it's on top. I'm not at the right location. It is on top. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, that should do it.
Great. Rod arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button!
Perfect.
Scram sequence initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now.
You're dead.
It's do or die
Yes, sir.
Okay, get out. Get any more ammo?
Nomad, they're swarming the flight deck. You have to get
place safe. I'll get up there, but I need to make a stop first. Morrison, head into the lab and pick up that TAC cannon.
Are you hearing, Lieutenant? We need you alone. There's something up here. Something big.
Out of ammo. Come on, get out of here. Where is the ammo? Oh, there you go. Damaging it. Thank you. Oh boy. Backlash that killed me. Oh, okay. It was back on that killed me. Come on. Right, okay. Between them. I'm taking attack left, right, and center. Come on! Shoot. My brain has stopped working. My brain has stopped working. Too intense. This lag is killing me. Can I turn my down? Do I need to use... Whoa, what the...
a naval fleet en route from Japan. They'll be here within the hour.
I'm setting course to intercept.
No. We know how to beat them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet.
He's alive?
And kicking by the sound of it. Looks like he's inside the sphere.
Lock onto his position. Going back.
Alright then, that's it for this series. I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Now, I don't consider myself as a good gamer. I just play casually and I thought why not share the experience with you guys. I've been playing for a while, so this is the first series on my channel. So I was quite nervous and I still am. I hope you guys like it, show some love and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And of course like the video, yes, and help me grow. So yeah, I'll be going ahead with the Crysis 2 next, because that is I like the series, so I'd like to complete all three games on my channel for the first set of a video on my. So the playlist is will be set onto my channel, so you can refer that if you want to go through the series all over again, or if you want to recommend someone, so you can share the playlist with them. I hope you enjoyed and laughed at my silly mistakes. So comment down below how you feel this game is, or if you have played, how your experience was with the game. Now for my experience, there was a few weird things, like I said, that was there in the previous game. And yeah, this is the remastered version, so they are improving the graphics and not changing how the game plays. I understand that, but yeah, so the people just gliding around rather than walking, or the graphics was kind of good. Of course, it's a very old game, so for that time it's very good. I did not particularly like the ending boss fight of the game. It's too like clumsy. I know it's supposed to be intense, but it's too clumsy, and the boss just looks like a giant thing and with no shape at all. So that's just my opinion. I suppose you guys like it as well. And yeah, the flight was the one thing that I did not like in this game, because it doesn't give the sense of speed. That is not how slow the flight goes, right? So that's just my opinion, but obviously all those things are meant to be subjective. But I do love this game. I liked it. I hope you guys like it as well. Download it, play it and enjoy it. I'll see you guys in the next series that I'll be starting for Crysis 2. Bye bye.